gunshot wound to the head. A Burlington man is charged with having weapons of mass destruction. The Alamance County Sheriff's Office says this week deputies responded to Birch Ridge Road after Christopher Calder made threats toward himself and others. Deputies say they searched the home and found 21 guns, including a machine gun, thousands of rounds of ammunition, body armor, and also a gas mask.